I made $340,000 in 1 year selling shovels during the AI gold rush, offering AI agents and AI skills that helped my clients cash in on the AI boom. I did for AI what Nvidia does for the industry. If you're a solo entrepreneur with no experience, no money and no time, tired of endless info overload and sick of wasting years learning code and over-engineering, today I'm gonna show you how to start making money with AI without overcomplicating your life. I'm revealing the 9 key AI skills that will not only let you outperform 99% of people, but also teach you how to sell shovels during the golden AI rush, just like I did. Let's dive in. I'm Dennis Babich, CTO that run IT businesses for more than a decade. I helped build and launch AI businesses, and now I'm also a solo entrepreneur that run 3 profitable micro SaaS. According to reports from Stanford, the World Economic Forum, McKinsey AI Trends, and the IMF, in just the past year, we've seen an insane evolution from LLMs to SLMs. And get this, these small models are starting to outperform LLMs in areas like summarization and reasoning, thanks to better classified and synthetic data usage. Take DeepSeek, for example. They demonstrated how to fine-tune and distill data so efficiently that soon even a housewife could start their own AI-powered business. But here's the kicker. Those who master these 9 AI skills will sit at the top of the AI pyramid. First skill, AI researcher. Your mission is to consistently scan the market for the latest AI updates. Test out what's already out there and keep adding new AI products to your arsenal. Use tools like 11 Labs for voice generation, Suno and its peers for music creation, and tapped into Hugging Face for a treasured trove of free models you can experiment with. And when it comes to ChatGPT, think beyond. Focus on AI agents you can train on your own data. Every new AI tool you add is like unlocking a fresh ability for your hero. Second skill, AI no-code builder. Building websites, landing pages, and basic mobile apps, this skill is all about leveraging AI tools like Bolt New, Lovable Dev, Cursor AI, Windsurf AI, and other prompt-driven code generators to create web and mobile apps. Mastering these allow you to build products for yourself and your clients, quickly test new ideas and concepts, and keep the momentum going. Forget about hiring expensive developers, paying them insane salaries, and dealing with communication hassles. Last year, I sold 10 landing pages for $1,000 each, using nothing but AI to create and modify them for my old IT clients. This skill is, without doubt, the ultimate tool for selling shovels during the gold rush. Wanna learn more about AI and selling shovels during the gold rush? Hit like and subscribe, and you don't miss any new shovel selling framework. Next skill, AI copywriting. Let's be honest, most people are already using AI to write emails, messages, articles, and more. Your challenge is to harness multiple LLMs at once for optimal results. Work with ChatGPT, DeepSeek, ODI, Gemini, and others. Master the art of crafting prompts. Add the right context so the AI truly gets you, and then figure out which LLM delivers best for your needs. Bonus, this skill is a game changer for writing SEO articles that drive traffic to your site or your clients if you're selling shovels like I am. Next skill, prompt engineering. This is a super important skill that will teach you how to communicate effectively with various LLMs. The trick is to interact with 3 or more models simultaneously, so you can compare their outputs and fine-tune your prompts for each one individually. It's also crucial to learn how to hack the model's morale, understand its limitations, and figure out which model works best in a given situation. I remember just a few days ago, I was searching for a specific video on a Chinese website. ChatGPT refused to help me to find the direct URL to the video through Inspect Element, so I couldn't download it. But when I turned to DeepSeek, it came through for me. Later, when I asked ChatGPT to extract all the links from the HTML code, it nailed the task. This kind of hands-on experimentation with prompts is what sets you apart. Next skill, AI agents. Creating AI agent is one of the hottest skill right now. Just check Google Trends for the last 12 months. Look at the insane volume of new videos on building AI agents. Even a YouTube channel with just 10 subscribers can get 100,000 views in a few months. AI agents are exactly what businesses need today. Companies are willing to pay $100 or $200 an hour for this expertise. Last year, I helped my clients build businesses around AI agents. You can take an existing business model, add AI agent to it, and completely outplay your competitors. Imagine writing a SEO article for a blog, but with smart AI agent that automatically analyzes competitors, monitor updates, integrate the latest news, nail the right writing style, and add countless other tricks, all while you sleep. OpenAI GPTs and Relevance AI are prime examples to help you build your own army of AI agents. Get in on this game, and you will be selling the future while everyone else is still catching up. Love these AI skills? That's why I share even more on X and on Telegram. But not just ideas, exact prompts, tech stack, no-code tools, action plans, and real case studies of solo founders who want to start without money. Follow me on X or Telegram or both before you miss the next big opportunity. Next skill. AI content generation. You can either build your own business by creating content with AI or help others build theirs by selling them the shovels for the business gold rush. Master image generation tools like Midjourney, Stable Diffusion, Leonardo AI, Flex Schnell, and experiment with models like Astra AI and Photo AI. Remember that AI Instagram model hype earning 10,000 on OnlyFans? That's the kind of disruptive potential we're talking about. Having a diverse toolkit of AI image generators lets you push boundaries even to the point of generating nude content, if that's what your market demands. Just look at the AI porn growth on Google Trends. Plus, that skill will enable you or your clients to produce engaging AI videos for TikTok that can be used commercially. AI-generated videos are already racking up millions of likes and views, and they're only going to get bigger. Next skill, using AI for personal branding. Look, AI is the new gold. It's only going to grow, and the models will get smaller soon. Anyone would be able to build and train their own AI. A ton of tasks that used to need human effort will die, but one resource will always be limited – human attention. Just look at Donald Trump or Elon Musk. Their whole careers have been built on grabbing and provoking attention. AI should be your tool for building a personal brand that grabs their attention so you can sell them anything. Start today. Even if you just become an AI news reviewer, you could go from zero to superstar. Take Matt Wolf. Within a year, insane growth, simply by talking about AI. Or look at Jason, a guy who started a YouTube channel while being a project manager. He didn't stress about camera, sound, script, and all that fluff. He just started documenting his journey into the AI world and the cool stuff he found there. Now it's a channel with 150,000 subscribers, and he's got a school community generating around 14,000 on autopilot. Next skill, data aggregation for AI training. Learn how to gather data about yourself, your strengths, your competitors, their ideas, your ideas, and more, and add these data to different databases fields with valuable insights to train your AI and AI agents. For example, I've built an entire army of AI agents that produce my content, craft hooks, inject my signature style, and add in my personal humor and English style from the perfect angle. This approach lets me train each AI agent on a constantly refreshing pool of unique, high-quality information. And this isn't just for personal use. It can also help any company or your clients in creating SEO articles, generating content, or basically anything. Next skill, AI automation. Once you've built your AI agents, the next step is to tie them together in a system where they communicate, debate, and generate content while you sleep. To set this up, you will need to use automation tools like Make or NA10. There's an ocean of YouTube tutorials to help you get started. AI automation enables you to create an army of agents that collaborate and solve problems on your behalf, even while you're off the clock. Right now, it's one of the most in-demand skills on the market. Clients ready to pay from $5,000 to $50,000 with easy for this automation. Plus, this skill lets you design an automated flow that you can wrap into a micro SaaS product, launching your own business in just 1 to 2 weeks. So, if you want to start a business fast, just build a flow using NA10 and insert it inside pre-built micro SaaS wrapper. You know what's killing most micro SaaS startups? Information overload. People get stuck before they even start, and that's not even the worst part. Instead of building your actual product, you waste months setting up Stripe payments, designing landing pages, configuring emails, optimizing SEO, adding meta tags, creating sitemaps, setting up blogs, managing databases, building user hours, designing user profiles, and squashing endless bugs. That's why most people give up. I've been through this pain 15 times over, and I knew there had to be a better way. So, I built the Micro SaaS Fast Starter Kit, a complete Next.js SaaS boilerplate that helped me launch 3 successful projects, each making over $10,000. And here's the twist. It's not only perfect for developers who want to get up and running fast, but also it's an absolute dream for anyone skilled with automation tools like N8N or Make, with native integration built right into the boilerplate. You can easily plug in your N8N flow scenario and start selling a ready-made business in just 1 to 2 weeks. Stop wasting months building features that are already done, and stop overthinking your minimum viable product. With 1 week of work using my ready-to-use infrastructure, you'll be able making money from your micro SaaS today. And remember, you should never rely on just one chick. Your startups are your chicks, and you, my friend, are the pimp. Link in the description. See ya.